What do you guys think would happen next if both Brendon Small and his mom Paula Small saw the 1982 animated movie The Secret of NIMH? And also, while they saw that movie from 1982, what pizza and sodas do you guys think both Brendon Small and his mom Paula Small would get for their mother and son movie night? Let me know in the comments below.